Hello everyone, this is DPixel71. And welcome to my next video of Crash Bandicoot. It's about time. So I was trying to collect more gems, so I went over here. The last time we went to the egg pits dimension. 8 million BC beat. Wow. BC beat? Don't mean BC, but today we're going to go to... Oh my god, this stupid gnat. Bombius Orbit Mystery. With that said, let's begin.
If I was here to fight, you'd be Cactus.
He's with me. Found him lost out there. Caught him up on the whole time-space, you know, thing.
Yeah, just trying to get home. I was enjoying the retired life, see?
Got it. Our bad guys had a change of heart, too.
Bad guy?
Silence, whelp.
But, sir!
You try my patience, Oxide.
But, no, no. I'm sure this insect knows how to obey an order.
Entropy!
Take your ship to
planet Bermugula and be on the lookout for ships approaching the Rift Generator. We can't afford any unwanted visitors.
At once, your foulness!
You manage our affairs with such poise.
Naturally, as do you. Ah.
Barf.
That is so disgusting. She basically that's basically your gender swap version. That's so wrong. But today I realized something. It way easier, and I mean a ton easier too. Get everything off to get to focus on all the crates once you finish. Once you get the gem that requires you to not lose 3 lives, I'm just doing that first. While collecting some Wampa fruits on the way. Oh, wait, that's a floor. It, two. Three. Yep. Okay, going up. Yep. Two. Wait, that was Oxide's creature. Alright. Oxide's in this game now. I already learned that he's not actually a boss, which is kind of sad, but at the same time, he was captured, so... Uh-huh. What are these aliens? I'm doing. Right. Focus on. I need to focus on trying not to die as much first. Okay, yeah. Oh no. Marvelous. Like Cortex set us out this time. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm trying to hit. Okay. I also didn't know that was a checkpoint. Oh my god, that is not fair. Okay, at this point, I just want to clear the stage, so... Yep. Ow. All right. Okay. Okay, need to learn how to avoid those enemies. Since I'm here, let's see what this bonus stage looks like. And I failed. Never mind. I just want this to be over. Definitely want this to be over. Going down. Oops. Oh, I think we're at the final checkpoint. Well, 100% sure we have to find a checkpoint. Ha! then hit that checkpoint? Mine just feels longer. Okay. Go. Shipping error. All right, the first level, right.
Replaced my blaster's teleport with that hair dry function.
Okay, dash. Oops. Okay. Right, right. Don't focus on everything else, just focus on getting out. Jump and dash, okay? Forget it, just keep moving. I want to leave now. Huh? Hit. Okay, this may be a little bit tricky. Okay, jump and move. Got it. Okay, I cannot bounce on these enemies. Well, I can, but Cortez can. That's happened. All right, this section. Oh, the rage does not go away.
Yep. How am I supposed to reach that? Okay, that's fine. Oh my god! I forgot why I didn't play this game so long. It's getting on my nerves. Continue. Inverse level. Now let's see what the inverse level of. Okay, what's the gimmick? There's always a gimmick.
Got to find that ship. Oh, if I only hadn't replaced my blaster's teleport with that hairdryer function.
I'm gonna get what the inverse bird. Oh, it's all no. All right. Oh God, wow. Okay. Oh. Okay, that was my mistake. Stupid gnat! Where did they all die? All right. I didn't get it again. Right, spin. Continue. All right, game first of this. No crate crashing, just go straight through. Yep. Just keep moving.
Tractor beam enabled.
Oops, right, don't spin it. Really? That was a cheap shot. Now we can continue on. No, Coco.
It looks like we're en route to the rift generator, but we'd be a lot faster in. What the? Tana?
I'm not losing you guys in this dimension, too. I'll handle this.
But we're a team.
Oi! What'd I miss?
So Tana betrayed us, and now we have to flee. Oh wait. Oh wait, I can crawl, right. Right, I can crawl. Just go through the gold. Go through the gold. I don't care how many people get mad at my comment. I'm still new to Crash. Was that tentacle?
I swear I left my card parked right there.
Hit. But he's married? Can I bat things off? Oh, yeah. Oh, no! What's this?
Attention crew! Asteroid field ahead! Buckle your seatbelts! We're hit! Unbuckle those seatbelts and feel the dive ship!
Oh. Oh, that's another card. Go. First level.
No ways. Well, hey,
I'm just surprised he's more worried about the cart than his doorways. Yeah, again. Well, yeah, again. Funny thing is, I gotta put it in a way. He did lose his car for 3 times in a row. Okay, that's my first death, but that's not bad. There's a crash, and crash landed. Getting close to the boss. Right, first things first, just not die. Whoa. be fair, I actually thought it was something I can land on. Got it. Sorry about this giant turtle. Oh no. Friend! Oh wait. Okay. Okay. Huh.
No!
Okay. There's more? Ah! Oh, that was doing so good too. Finally, level complete. And first again. And then we face the boss, and then we end the video.
hit. Nothing great until now. One more that, and then that's it. Dash. And I failed. What happened to the... I'm wondering what the animals thinking when Crash and Coco is on their backs. Oh wait, What just happened? Okay, that's getting a bit annoyed, but that's fine. And finally, we go to a mall in space.
What's the matter, hero? Couldn't solo this one?
Let her go!
The last time I killed her friends, her screams were exquisite. Huh?
Delicious.
No!
Let's make this fun. Give them a sporting chance.
Ooh. Let's see what you mongrels can do as a pack.
Okay, we just collect
a door between dimensions.
Reality shattering proportions.
Interdimensional domination.
Something monumentally stupid!
Not from our universe!
I fly solo.
Is this all there is? Forever?
New partner.
Scheming behind my back.
We're out
of our endless cycle.
Come on, get out.
We can't close the ribs and touch stop whatever so weak is.
I missed one. That's
in
fine.
In my universe, bandicoots are considered pests.
is fit for extermination as a housefly.
Oh, how modern. Tell me more.
Some keep them as pets, but I find it disgusting. I much prefer
spiders.
Yes. So elegant, spiders.
So many little legs to pull.
Ooh, wicked.
Come on! Oh, thank you. That was easy.
Curse you,
Bandicoot.
We did it!
Yeah, we did.
What's the matter? Unable to handle even the simplest of tasks? I no longer have need for our... Alliance.
Right then, let's plug up these holes.
Boy, not that it ain't been fun. What about my ticket home?
Right. Now that we've mended things, we can take you anywhere. Anywhere. After we rest. For now, I can only get us as far as the culinary capital of the universe. Neon City. Yeah.
Nachos.
So sad thing is, it seemed like Kotek was actually going to be legit about turning to get leave until she stayed anytime and anywhere. And I always see Kotek sit ship. Let's try this last thing and then I'm done.
A door between dimensions.
Reality shattering proportions.
Interdimensional domination.
Something monumentally stupid!
Not from our universe!
I fly solo.
all there is. Forever.
New partner.
Gaming behind my back.
We're out
of our endless cycle. Come on, get out.
We can't close the ribs and just stop whatever
so big.
Take some entropy blast.
Okay, that was creepy.
In my universe, bandicoots are considered pests. Is fit for extermination as a housefly.
Oh, how naughty. Tell me more.
Some keep them as pets.
Okay.
Yes. So elegant, spiders.
So little nice.
Oh, wicked.
Okay. Well, that's it for this video. I'm just going to try to play catch up a little bit and try to get some most of the gems in each area. But thank you guys for watching this video. Like this video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. See you guys next time. Bye.